And he may not be actually a millionaire, but a Lenawee County man sure feels like a millionaire bucks after winning the top prize in the Michigan Lottery's Millionaire Maker Scratch-Off game. Well, there's the winning ticket on your screen right now. Now, according to WLEN and the Daily Telegram, it was sold at the Adrian restaurant Frickers and will get a commission and recognition from the lottery. The anonymous 63-year-old winner says that he and his son-in-law were out there, out and about when he played the game. Now, he's taken the lump sum, which comes out to $634,000, and he says he's sharing it with his family. Well, Frickers co-owner Jeff Sabro says that that's their biggest winner they've ever had in 17 years of selling lottery tickets, and he's glad that the winner is a regular customer rather than someone who just walked in off the street. A press release from the Michigan Lottery says that over $37 million has been won through the Millionaire Makers game since it was debuted in April, and more than $61 million in prizes remains, including 41 tickets with a prize of $5,000 and 7 tickets worth $1 million still out there.